Well, David Hopkirk, man of the match performance today, and most important, 3 points for the team.
That's always the team needed, wasn't it? 3 points. I'm not really bored with like, the man of the match and that. I'm just thankful that first goal went in, and we got a bit of momentum again. And then we got another one, but near the end, they know, got another one, don't they?
Vital breakthrough when it came through yourself. You'd come close a couple of times before that, hit the post. But
we had quite a lot of chances, I thought. But yeah. It's just trying to get, obviously, score. It's not happening for us now, but we got two of them and we held on to it, so happy with the 3 points.
What about the goal when it came? It took a wicked deflection, but you just put the ball in the danger area, hope for the best.
I've just tried to fire it across front post, because obviously that's where our strikers are normally, but just got a deflection and took the goal.
The formation that the boss put out today allowed you to hit the wings and run at the fullback.
I thought it was better today because of the two wingers. I thought you had two options going down the wing and we created more, I thought. But it's good.
And second goal of the season for you against the United, favourite team for you?
You gave me it, aye.
I think the announcer gave it to you, so we'll settle for that.
Aye, so us too. But I like playing against every team, you know what I mean? But just, I got lucky there.
And as you say, the second goal put a bit of comfort again. You were involved in that with the cross?
Aye, the cross, aye. I've just, obviously, Geggs had told me to put it there, front post. He likes him, you know what I mean? And he always scores against there as well, doesn't he?
Yep.
So I've just fired that cross and he's got a good touch in his head, so.
Again, yeah, came back at you towards the end, but
I was quite tired, I know, because we just kept coming at us and coming at us, but we done well to keep it out.
And home to keep it going then next week against Stirling?
I think we just need to go game by game and not really worry about anyone else. Obviously, next week it's. Who is it next week?
Stirling at home.
So, Stirling at home. It's a home game again. The fans were brilliant today. So, if we just go get another 3 points and then worry on for there.
Good. Well done today, David.
Thanks a lot. Cheers.